This is an example of looping using the Sony TC630.